Hi guys and welcome on GSM ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to do a screenshot without buttons on Samsung Galaxy S24 series. So here is my S24 Ultra, and to do a screenshot without using the buttons we have two ways. The first one, just go to settings, here go down and tap on advanced features, and here we have motions and gestures. And if you have this feature enabled, palm swipe to capture, it is very easy to do a screenshot without the buttons. Just use your hand, touch the screen and swipe like this. And here is the screenshot. Let's do it again. Touch the screen and swipe, and we have a screenshot. Now the second way, just go to the top bar and swipe again. And here tap on the edit button, and here tap again on edit, and here we have the button take screenshot. Now just push it long on this button, and you need to move it here on the top bar, and now just tap done. Now exit, and now to take a screenshot just swipe again, and here we have the button take screenshot. Just tap on it, and here is the screenshot. So it is very easy. Now also from here, from the top bar, if you push it long on the icon, you can enable or disable some features. You can disable show toolbar after capturing, and also you can enable hide status and navigations bar on the screenshot. And also you can save the original screenshot and change the format between GPG or PNG. And now if you will take a screenshot, okay, here there is in the gallery. And now I don't have any more that navigation bar on the screenshot, and this is good. Okay. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.